Muelle de los Muertos. Pier and beach, Playa of the Dead. This is the third pier built in this area. The first pier was built as more of a temporary structure for the filming of Elizabeth Taylor's Night of the Iguana. And then in 1990, a concrete structure was built that was more practical. And then in 2018, this beautiful masterpiece was designed. So, this is called the Zona Romántica, the romantic zone of Puerto Vallarta. The end of June 2022.